Hello everyone. We have some plain dough here, colourful doughs. Yes. We have lovely shapes, a rolling pin, and some shapes and doughs here. Let's open this.
Here.
So we're gonna open the purple one first, yeah? It's in plastic band. There it is. You're gonna roll it? Should we make small pieces first? Let's make small pieces first.
No, Dad.
Okay, now roll it. You've got to roll it first.
Please.
Go on. Press it a bit. Pat it nicely. Let me open it for you. Right, look at this. Oh, got stuck. This is nice.
Heart and heart.
Go on heart. Got heart first. Press it nicely. Wow. Oh, there is heart. Wow. Well done.
It's a heart.
You're going to show? We have heart.
What's going to put there? Heart there.
Let's leave it. So let's leave these here. So we have heart. Now do the next one. Let's do the next one. Which one should we have? You're gonna choose which animal we're having now?
This one.
What is that? That's a car, it's not an animal.
Papa and car.
Okay, go on then. You can put maybe here on top. Other way around. Other way around. This way. This way. This way. No, no, other way around, Araz.
And you are.
This way. Oops, sorry. Like this.
Okay.
Put it. Well done. We have car. Should we do a doggy as well?
Wow.
That's a car. It's lovely. Let's show the car. There is our car. Okay. The car is done. Let's put it here. Now let's do a doggy. Nice doggy. Oh, let's push it a little bit so you can take it out.
Some more.
Oh, there it is.
Doggy.
It's
doing glitter.
With the doggy shape. Yes, that's a doggy. That's right. Now let's use, what is that? This is fish, I think. Let's try this.
Yes, fish.
Put it here. Let's put the fish here. Let's put fish here. Press it nicely. Well done. No, this is a pigeon, in fact, a bird.
No, it's fish.
This is birdie.
No, fish.
Bird.
No.
With this shape.
No, it's fish.
We've got some more space. We can make this one as well.
Wow.
What is that? Let's have a look.
Cool.
Is that an angel? Let's show. You have this with this. Roll it. Well done. If you press it a little bit. Oh wow. Okay.
Oh,
your finger. Okay. Shall I do it for you?
Yeah,
cool.
Okay.
Red Play-Doh?
Yes!
That's... Okay, which one should we do now?
This one!
Oh wow, what is that?
This purple.
Purple? Okay, let's do this. This is a cat.
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 Wow!
Look at this, cat. With this cat shape. We have, take it. Well done! Look, we have cat. What sound does cat make? You still can make something.
There's
plenty of dough left.
Worry.
Okay, let's roll it. This is our cat.
Cute.
Cute, it is.
Let's go.
Which one would you like?
This ducky.
Ducky, okay, we're gonna use ducky.
We're going for
the other way around, this way. This has to be like this.
Okay.
Go on.
Wow.
Ooh-hoo.
Look, it's
ducky.
What's good? I'm hoping for ducky.
That's duck. Let's show our duck.
A cute duck.
Cute duck. What sound does cut? What sound does duck make?
Quack!
Quack!
That's one.
Let's do one more with this dough.
This one. Dog!
Is it a dog? Let's try. Put it then. Go on.
Look at this.
Look like a mouse.
Mouse!
That's a mouse.
Oh, the mouse. The sound to make.
So we've got this shape.
No.
Looks like a mouse.
Squeak, squeak. Squeak.
Yes, mouse makes squeaky noise. Squeak, squeak.
Squeak,
squeak. Let's open our red.
Look at it,
red.
Wow,
red one.
Whoa.
Red dough.
Red dough.
Okay, shall we roll it out?
Red.
Well done. Really strong. Even?
Some more time, please.
Yes.
The poem.
Yeah. Okay, we have some more shapes left here. Which one should we use now? Should we do butterfly?
Yes.
This is our butterfly. Go on then.
Pat it.
Pat it, yeah.
Wow.
It's beautiful. Red butterfly. Okay. Oh, it was in good shape. Let's carry on with this. Okay, we can add something.
Orange.
You want to roll? Should we do an elephant?
No, elephant is orange.
Okay, go on. You can do elephant.
Wow.
Wow, that's nice.
What's in the pool?
Okay, let's take it out.
In the pool.
Elephant.
Okay.
What noise does elephant make? Ooh, scary.
Tractor.
Tractor. Okay. Oh wow, that's a nice one.
Look at this.
Should we take this out?
And a point on a gun tractor.
It sits
in the seat.
What noise does a tractor make?
Quack, quack.
Chuck, 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 chuck. Okay. Next one, should we make, what was this?
A star.
Star. Go on then. And let's show our star.
Star make.
Do you know star song? Should we sing star song?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder what you
are.
Okay. Now we have. What is this one?
It's my teddy bear.
Teddy bear. That's right. Come on. Well done. Wow. Looks beautiful. So this is teddy bear and that's what came out. Okay, let's put it here. Should we roll this?
Look at the red one. Look, a circle.
You've made a circle, that's right. That looks like an oval. Is there any doggy left? No, I think we've used doggy.
Tree.
Bush. Do you mean bush?
No, it's tree.
Tree? No, this is crocodile.
Crocodile.
Crocodile. Should we make a bit more space for crocodile?
Please.
Okay.
We're going to put crick.
Go on. Put crocodile. Green crocodile.
Oh, wow. Look at this crocodile.
Do we know crocodile song? Do you know crocodile song? Should we sing crocodile song?
No.
No. That's tail, yeah. Okay, no, don't take it off. It's crocodile's tail. This is crocodile. Row, row, row your boat gently down the street. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
That's good.
Okay, crocodile can stay here. Now let's do our next one. Can I have that? Can I have that bit? Good, thank you.
Crocodile.
Now what I want to do, we've got only small one left. And we have small bit from purple left. Should we mix them together? Let's mix them together so we can get nice colour. Oh wow!
It's colour!
It is nice!
Purple, red.
That's right, purple and red. Look, bunny! There's bunny here! Let's cut bunny! Well done! Wow, it's got lovely colour as well! Mixture of purple and red. Oh, should we do a bit more?
Look at it.
Okay, there it is. Yeah. Our bunny.
It's a bunny. It's bunny, purple, and red.
It is bunny. Hop, little bunny. Hop,
no,
hop,
no,
hop.
No.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay, should we do bush now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow, look at
this.
Beautiful.
This tasty. No, you don't eat bush. We've got bush in our garden, you remember?
Oh,
so this is bush.
Oh, look at us.
And that's how it looks like.
No.
Okay, here you are. Fix it. Okay, I'm not going to do these two because these are a duck and tractor that we've already used in different colours. So we're going to use this, leave this aside, and we'll use. What is this? This is dolphin!
No!
want to use fish. All right, this is fish in purple. Good one.
Wow, look.
Good job.
This purple.
Wow, looks amazing.
Wow, look at this.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
I say hello.
Hello, Araz.
And I'm going to play.
You want to play with me? Where should we play? Finish. Okay, let's do the next one. This is a flower. Flower.
Yeah.
Go on.
Wow.
Or is it a whale? Wonder if it's a whale though. It is a whale, I think. Look.
No, it's flower.
Is it flower? Okay, let it be a flower.
Look, it's there. It's hot.
Does it smell nice? Okay, now I've got the last one. We try again.
What?
Doesn't come up. Really good. Okay. Here it is. Wow!
Look at this.
Look at this.
What the fuck?
We have a dolphin.
Boy!
This is a bit thin dolphin. Oh! Because we didn't have enough dough. But it came out well. Okay. Thank you for watching, everyone. We've done with making all these lovely shapes with the doughs we used. If you like it, please subscribe and press the like button. Thank you. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.